Hey guys, thanks for joining us today. Today we have a beautiful Jeep Unlimited, finished in sleek blue, a lot of nice extras. Sitting on 37 with 20-inch Moto metal wheels, nice and wide. Plenty of rubber left on these extreme terrains. It's got custom fenders, those are steel. Back as well. Tinted rear lights. It's got a Freedom hardtop, tow package. Custom handles. If I were to guess, it looks like a 6-inch lift. If you've done right. Custom front bumper, LED fogs, and LED turn signals as well. 3.8 liter motor, that's perfect. That's got about 90,000 miles on it. Light bar is super bright. They also have these corner lights. I think they need fuses though. Definitely got a killer look to it. Inside we got a cloth interior, power locks, windows, mirrors, tilt wheel, showing 90,910 on the mileage. We got the zombie light switches here on the pillar, navigation. Air conditioning. Original owner's manuals. You also have a DVD headrest in the back with your headphones. Original owner's manuals. Truck runs and drives great, everything works. Let's see if I can find any scratches. A little blemish here. Touch up. Hinges look real good. A couple little touch ups here and here. Here. Couple touch-ups here and here. Here. That's great. Did notice inside it's got little marks on the interior. A couple spots here on the seat. And this seat. Stains in it. Right there, you can see that. Yeah, that's about it. Well guys, thanks for joining us today. Again, my name is Mike. Feel free to give me a call at 631-339-0399. Thanks a lot.